Olympic athletes in Silverthorne Doyle and Olympic caliber views. This is crazy.
This is crazy. We're at the peak of Angler Mountain Ranch here in Silverthorne. There's some spectacular new development lots that are behind us, single family lots, ranging in price from about $250 to $650, 13 new releases. This is a neighborhood that you can find some duplexes that are in the sevens and eights, find the cabins around $1 million, and then the single family homes are in the price range of about $1.5 million to $3 million. So just an awesome opportunity. The views are so expansive. They can't even capture all of it from where we're at.
We were getting the camera set up here with Mike, our camera op, and we couldn't even decide what view to get because they're all out of this world.
Yeah, I mean, Silverthorne, people just, you know, there's probably some of the most spectacular vistas in all of Summit County are out here at Angler Mountain Ranch and in Silverthorne. Behind us is another great area. It's called Three Peaks and Eagle's Nest with the golf course community. There's also Ruby Ranch if you like to have a bigger parcel, like 5 acres, and have horses on the property. And then, you know, if you're looking for something a little bit more affordable, there's Wilderness, where you can find properties starting in the $300,000 range to the $500,000 range. So there's something for everybody. And Silverthorne's just a great representation of what Summit County is all about.
Yeah, you mean Goldthorne, right? And Dylan is taking off, Silverthorne taking off. Great shopping, great restaurants, the new performing arts complex, and all kinds of different types of properties.
Yeah, and you know what's going on is what you just said. They're going to create a little bit of a walking environment down in Silverthorne. So that's in the works right now. That's going to be between 3rd Street and 4th Street. So if you're interested about learning a little bit about Silverthorne and the upcoming developments, and or Dylan just borders around the corner, I'm working on a new development in Dylan, and there's a couple existing ones that you can walk right over to the marina. That's where it's valuable to talk to someone that's been up here for 25 years that knows how to, you know, all the new developments that are coming on board, plus the resale market, and sometimes that new property is to come on before someone even knows about it.
Yeah, no, it really does help to hook up with you and get the insight on what's happening in these cities. And again, Dylan and Silverthorne, so many activities, and it really is year-round now, guys. It used to be we had these off-seasons. Not anymore. It's year-round, and you're the expert at lifestyle.
Yeah, it's year-round. I feel fortunate to be up here for 25 years, raise my family. So, I mean, I know what the kids are looking for, what families are looking to do. You know, summer's around the corner from us right now. So give myself a call or Deborah, and or go to our website and check out any property that exists in Summit County.
Yeah, fantastic website. We got to tell people about that. You can do searches. It's free to use. You can do searches. You can put in different price points. What is the website, just in case people don't know?
DoyleRichmond.com, and put any parameters in there, and I look forward to assisting you. And then those sellers, if you're a seller in this market, there's a great opportunity to take advantage of the market. I joined Liv Sillaby's International Realty a couple years ago. We can market your property locally, nationally, and internationally, and no one can compete with us. Let us put our expertise to work for you.
Okay, we're going to hang out up here, look at these amazing views. Doyle, thanks so much. DoyleRichmond.com, fantastic website. Highly encourage you guys to go check it out. Doyle, thank you.
Thank you so much for your time. Look forward to helping you.